we'd left the Steelyard Commons, and right next door, downtown Cleveland, where we had some snow this morning, just enough to turn the ground a little white. The Cleveland Browns Stadium Convention Center. Cleveland Browns. Downtown, where the deals were done. Progressive Field. Sounds like an insurance company pays the bill for that sign. Cleveland Indians. Go Indians! Being demolished. Huge smokestack. Gone. Cleveland State University. Oh, watch out, sharp curve. Be careful when you're making videos. Don't miss the sharp curves. 35 miles an hour. Lakeside Avenue. 10 o'clock Saturday morning. Another big factory with a water tower. Looks pretty empty. Somebody worked there. Brown Stadium. Cleveland Browns. National Screen Products. The Rock and Roll Hall of Fame. Well, have to come back and see that. Big curve coming up. Be careful. Think of the Neil Diamond song. When she left fully lived for Cleveland, the Edmund Fitzgerald went down with a load of iron ore. Emergency, emergency. Yep, they're all away for the winter. Some type of boat basin. Sailing Inc. East. luxury lakefront living. The lake used to be on fire, if you think about it, 30, 40 years ago. So many pollutants from all the industries. Lake Erie. Heavens, I may be wrong. Somewhere over the rainbow, Lake Erie.
Martin Luther King Jr. Drive, University Circle.
All right, that's about it.
Cleveland, Cleveland.
There's the snow.